onto E55. Lane closure ahead in 1.6 miles. You're still on the fastest route. Continue on to E55. For 27 miles, continue on E55.